I may have stopped growing at a young age on the outside, but on the inside, it seems like there's no end. There's no end to our fullest potential if we just take that next step.
The main mission for this series is to inspire people to get up off the couch and to become masters of their own destinies.
You've got 20 strong women.
It better not be hokey with a bunch of wannabes.
I'm not in this to play small.
How is that dynamic going to work?
I'm here for real, lasting change.
I let go of what I think is possible, and I open myself to all possibilities.
It's all about expansion, transformation, and then we're going to go out and be of service to the community.
At the very root of it, it's our humanness that we're getting in touch with, and that's where change in our world will happen.
We all have that in common. We want to be able to help the world.
These leaders are thrown into a situation where they need to face their greatest fears.
If I'm going to be completely honest, I'm pretty terrified.
All great things happen because people take risk. You have to be ready to jump.
It has been much more transformational, much more moving, much more powerful than I thought it was going to be, because the women on this thing are like amazing.
We all need to be able to step up and take our places. The world needs us.
Challenges are the fertilizer. They're a gift and the key to your transformation.